Not everyone can afford to buy gifts during the holidays, but that's where the community comes into play. Several people donated presents at a recent event and over the past month. Today, we rode along with some city police officers as they delivered them. They delivered gifts to 17 kids.
It's good that they get to see us under these circumstances in a positive way.
This is the city of Clinton. Officers say they have done similar events in the past.